Welcome to you all to the virtual class of tribal studies. Today's topic is socio-economic issues and concern of tribes. So today we will learn about the problems faced by tribal people. I'd like to introduce our resource person, Dr. Mehul Chauhan, faculty of Sambalpur University. He did several studies on tribe and their upliftment. He also running an NGOs which works for tribal and skilling to tribal people. Now I like to request him to begin this session and start his lecture. Sir, please start.
Yes, so thank you very much, madam. And today we will be discussing the subject of socio-economic issues and concerns, under which we have three units. Firstly, we would be dealing about socio-cultural issues. Secondly, about social issues related to the tribal communities, in which we particularly speak of protective discrimination and problems of educating the tribals, where we would also be seeing gender parity ratio as illustrated by UNESCO. And finally, in the third unit, we would discuss about economic issues, that is livelihood issues related to the tribal people, their traditional agrarian practices like the shifting cultivation practice, Forest Rights Act, land alienation, indebtedness and migration. So first, when we start with the socio-cultural issues, we see that India has the second largest tribal population after Africa, and we have around 8.6% of our population as tribal population. Is my voice audible to everyone?
Yes, sir. Please continue, sir.
Is my voice audible? Okay. So we have more than around 700 tribes in our country, and each tribe, it has got its own distinctive feature, distinctive culture, lifestyle, language. And what we see is that most of the tribes, if you see, when you go for your anthropological tribal studies, what do you see? Je semane rahuchanti kothi pahada anchala re kothi suduro gramare, different places they are staying. Now here it is very important to see that they have a very unique kind of lifestyle. The lifestyle that we have is very different from the lifestyle that this segment of society has got. And so there have been various definitions related to tribes. So if you see the coursework, that material, study material in which we have highlighted the definition given by Tiwari and Sharma, of course, the Imperial Gazetteer of India, the British era, 1911, which speaks that tribe has been a collection of families bearing a common name, speaking a common dialect, occupying or professing to occupy a common territory. Now, when we say that they possess a common name, so some examples we can see. You might have heard about the common title that we have, like Lakra, Tigga, Munda. So this aptly fits into this definition. Similarly, if we see, R. N. Mukherjee has very beautifully said that a tribe is a human group whose members have common interest, territory, language, social law and economic occupation. When we speak of language, US students of anthropology might have gone through the news. Recently, 2 days back, one of the tribal dialects of Andaman and Nicobar Islands, speaker, the last speaker who was alive, that speaker died. So we see that their language is very distinct. It's different from the language that we have been using. Then if we see, Lewis has given certain definitions, Gure has given certain definitions. This all you need to study. Now, for instance, Lewis says that indigenous people, they have their myths, stories, tales, songs, they have their own socio-political organization. You might have heard of the tribal chieftains that we had, the clan chiefs that are there. So if we see the origin of tribes in India and we try to look at the cultural perspective, we will find the presence of tribals since ancient times. Like, for instance, there is a reference in the Mahabharatas, Ramayanas, Puranas. Also, for instance, Ghatodgach, he has been assumed to be born of a tribal wife, and Arjun had married to a Naga princess. Similarly, if we see, we have the Kaurava army, which constituted of the people from the Munda tribes. This is the cultural perspective that we find in India. However, if we see the diffusion of the Indus Valley civilization, Aryan culture, and various cultures like the Proto-Australoids or the Aboriginals of Indian Peninsula, there has been immigration from the prehistoric times. And that has gradually, slowly facilitated the current day culture of the country that we see. Then if we see this, the period of Vedas, Ramayana, Mahabharata, then if we go to the British period, the period when the East India Company ruled our country, with the help of missionaries, British state drew the tribal line along the racial component. And they started the centralized administration of British rules, which slowly led to the breakage of the old age elation of tribal with their land and forest. Kaiki jabe ami tribal kohun, tinita terms ama monoku ase. Jala, jangala, ebong jamina. Land, water, and forest. But the tribals were in very good harmony and tandem with these natural resources. But when the colonial administration, the British administration came, they broke this old age elation of tribals and their land and forest. Ab aaj hi hame dekho chu, even water sah bhi jaha connection achi tribes ro, seita au sei bhabore ame dekhi paru nahi. Because even water is being broken and is being commercialized, rivers are being sold. So if we see that there have been lot of tribal rebellions, and when we speak of tribal rebellions, we see that there has been rebellions of the Santhal Hul in 1855, Birsa Ulgulan of 1895-1900, Kalahandi in Orissa, the Kalahandi Rebellion of 1882, the Bastar Bhumkal of 1910, which led to a state of barbarism and savagery. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes,
am
sir,
I
yes,
audible?
Sir.
Because the screen went blank, so I thought, what happened? Similarly, if we see during this period, forest, which was integral to the life of the tribals, the forest also being integral to their life, that started entering into a state of commercialism, particularly jabe colonial rule asila, railways set up hela. So what happened was that forest department was set up, and they used forest for their welfare, commercial interest, not for the use of the tribal people. And you will see that the tribal demography started to migrate to northeast hilly areas or to work in coal mines during British period in Bengal. Similarly, we find that the systematic exploitation of forest for industrialization civilization and commercial interests of the British Empire further led to disintegration of tribals with forests. So we started from the Mahabharata, Ramayana, Vedas, British period, railways, and then after independence we see that the state continued to engage with tribal people and characterized them as specifically defined people with distinctive cultures. Various abbreviations, various names have been used. For instance, ame tanku adivasi namaru bi dakuchu. Aau jodi ame dekhibo amo article 366-25 amo constitution ro, se specific criteria guda ko laid down koriki rakhichi about identification of these communities as scheduled tribes. Now, if we see these criteria, we find that a tribal community ro gotiye distinctive culture achi, ta chhada tanko topographical isolation achi. Mu jaha starting re kahili se mane bono jangal re rahuchanti, se mane suduro jaga re rahuchanti jaha ki samaste assess kari paru nahanti, and also they are backward, tankor minimal contact aur shyness achi. ei sabu criteria ku dekhi ki independence pore jo amara constitution ta banila tanko pai special provisions guda ko rakha gala. Aau ame historically jebe ame study karuchu, ame PTGs jaha kahuthilu primitive tribal groups, aau taku ebe purna taku term kari diya jaichi kono particularly vulnerable tribal groups, that is your PVTGs. Aau eita notification asithila early 1970s re, ta pore puni 1999 re the number of PTGs ku badhele 52 to 75 nei ki asile, and more groups have come under the criteria of PVTGs. So when we speak of the constitution of the state, we see that article 15(4) speaks of states stand towards positive discrimination in favor of the scheduled tribes with 7.5% of reserved seats in higher education. Ama uchcha shikshya re tanku sujog deba pai government reservation korichi. ता छड़ा अन्यान्य आर्टिकल गुड़ा को अच्छी जेमिती की आर्टिकल 350A जहाँ की ऑब्लिगेट करुची कि इंस्ट्रक्शन टा मदर टंग रे प्राइमरी लेवल पे दिया जाओ, कहीं बिकॉज़ इट इज ऑब्जर्व्ड, इट इज सीन द चिल्ड्रन पिक अप देयर एजुकेशन इन देयर मदर टंग मोर क्विकली देन एनी अदर लैंग्वेजेस. आउ सेथिपाई एटा माने ट्राई करा जाउची जे जेते भी ट्राइबल चिल्ड्रन अछंती तांको एटलीस्ट प्राइमरी लेवल रे तांको भाषा रे ही तांको पाठटा पढा जाउ. तापरे जदी आमे देखिबा मेजर ट्राइब्स आमो इंडिया रे आ तांकरो सोशियो कल्चरल अट्रैक्शंस टा कोण अछि, मु स्टार्टिंग रे कहली जे आमो पाखरे पाका पाकी 700 रु अधिक ट्राइब्स अछंती. आ आमे अफ्रीका परे वर्ल्ड रे सबुटु बेसी ट्राइबल पॉपुलेशन को होस्ट करिछु इंडिया रे. आउ सेटा रे भी आमे देखिबा किछि मेजर ट्राइब्स गुडा को ताहेले गोंड ट्राइब, एटा आमे देखिबा सेंट्रल इंडिया रे जहा कि हमरो छिंदवाड़ा, बस्तर अछि, मध्य प्रदेश, छत्तीसगढ़, उड़ीसा, महाराष्ट्र, मध्य प्रदेश रो मंडला डिस्ट्रिक्ट अछि. एई ट्राइब टाकु आमे पाउ से माने विशेष करे कि मीट कंजम्पशन करंती आउ तांको स्टेपल डाइट ता होची कोदो आउ कुटकी. नाउ दीज आर ट्राइबल सीरियल्स, तांको घरटा मड हाउस रु मड रु प्रिपेयर हेइ कि थाए. आउ पाका पाकी जो मेन अछंती से माने धोती पिंधंती आउ विमेन माने साड़ी पिंधंती. गोंड ट्राइब परे हमर गोटिए मेजर ट्राइब ता होची भील ट्राइब. भील ट्राइब आमे डुंगरपुर, बांसवाड़ा, झाबुआ ए सब जगह रे पाऊं. आउ ए जो ट्राइब टा अछि ए ट्राइब रो जीवन रे रिलीजियस ड्रामास आउ डांसेस जा की जनवरी फेब्रुअरी हुए एटा बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट अछि. जेबे आमे कथा करलु गोंड ट्राइब सेंट्रल इंडिया रे तापरे पुणी भील ट्राइब तापरे जदी आमे टिके पूर्व को आसीले आमे देखिबु सांथाल ट्राइब एई सांथाल ट्राइब ता प्राय करे कि वेस्ट बंगाल रे अछि बांकुरा पुरुलिया डिस्ट्रिक्ट अलोंग विथ पार्ट्स ऑफ उड़ीसा आसाम झारखंड आउ बिहार ये मैंने प्राय एग्रीकल्चरल ट्राइब अछंती एवं लाइफ स्टॉक मध्य तांकर आजीविका पई से माने लाइफ स्टॉक माने योर पोल्ट्री एंड गोट्री दे डू रेयर दीस थिंग्स एंड देयर मेजर फेस्टिवल्स आर लाइक करम असारिया ईरो सेंद्रा संथाली डांस एंड म्यूजिक दिस इज वेरी फेमस एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ द मेजर अट्रैक्शंस एट पूर्व क्षेत्र रु आउ पूर्व को जदि आमे जीवु ताहेले आमे पाइबु खासी ट्राइब्स आउ eight tribes ro special characteristics guda ko dekhile they are filled with lots of musical instruments drums flutes wooden pipes eta sabu tanko pakhare thae se mane culturally bahut rich achanti au se mane meghalaya re you can find them in meghalaya spotted in khasi hills parts of assam arunachal pradesh west bengal and manipur then comes one very famous tribe that is the great andamanese tribe and these tribes includes the jarwa tribe you might have heard about the jarwa tribe and a lot of work has been done by professor vidyarthis students also professor bijoy je ebe achanti amaro ranchi university re professor emeritus He has done very beautiful work on the Jarwa Jarwa tribes. Now, further if we see, we go to Garo tribes. Garo tribes are known for their vivid lifestyle and constitute one of the few remaining matrilineal societies in the world. So, in the entire world, they are one of the few matrilineal societies. And they are majorly based in Meghalaya, along with Bangladesh, Assam, Nagaland, and West Bengal. So the men they typically wear turbans, which have got feathers stuck behind them. And the important festival is Wangala, and their unique form of architecture is also world famous. Then. In this series we further see the next tribe that is the Anagami tribe which is found in the Kohima district of Nagaland their local dialects Anagami language is known by various names their dressing style constitutes for mohushu and black lohe for men that is the traditional dress whereas women wear mechala with ornaments like bangles bracelets beads miniature masks pendants puni ta pare sei bhadiya ame bibhinna tribes achi jaha bisare amku ei topic re cover karibaku achi jemiti ki munda tribes bhutia tribes chenchu tribes kodawa tribes toto tribes bodo tribes several tribes I just gave some of the examples to you so we have to read about all these tribes now we took up some of the tribes of central India Madhya Pradesh Chhattisgarh some of the tribes in eastern India we saw the tribes in Orissa Bengal Manipur Meghalaya Arunachal Pradesh little bit moving towards the western part of the country now we go towards Warli tribes Warli tribes of Maharashtra and Gujarat state display a unique form of art and painting reflected in the mural paintings carved in rock shelters of Bhimbetka in Madhya Pradesh which revolves around 500 to 10,000 BC basically rudimentary technique with mixture of red ochre rice paste bamboo stick cow dung and earth so this Bhimbetka is now probably a UNESCO heritage site also. Now, after seeing the general introduction of tribes, tribes percentage in India, number of tribes in India, going through a journey of tribes during the time of Mahabharata, Ramayana, Vedas, further going down to the British era, where we saw the advent of the Christian missionaries, systematization of British rule, centralization, the alienation of the tribals from very three important things, that is Jal, Jungle and Zameen, introduction of railways, further having a negative impact on forest rights of the tribals, further going down to see the various prominent tribes, be it the Bhils, Mundas, Kurumban, Soliga tribes, Warli tribes, various tribes. We tried to see them, and then further we would now see the current scenario of tribal people in socio-cultural context. So, now when we speak of the term tribe, which just denotes the aboriginal being simple, or we can call it as folk living in the hills and forests, little bit informed about the outside world and colorful folk songs and dances. Now, today if we see the tribal community is no more marked by your, there is no, if we see the tribal community, they do not have this parda system as we find it in Hindu society. And we see that one very important thing about this is that despite going through various tortures, repression, the tribal people have been successful in maintaining their distinctiveness of culture and social existence. माने इत्ते टाइम रु सही संस्कृति टा अच्छी इत्ते अटैक्स हैला टाइम टा चेंज हैला ब्रिटिशर्स आसिले नुआ गवर्नमेंट आसिला कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन आसिला किंतु ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी टा कल्चर टा को बहुत भलो भाबरे प्रिजर्व करिबे पई प्रयासरत रहिछि आउ आमे देखु जे जो ट्राइबल कल्चर और ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी अच्छी तांको भितरे कोनोसी कास्ट सिस्टम न थाए पर्दा सिस्टम न थाए किंतु जेबे आमे हमारो हिंदू सोसाइटी को देखिले एठी कास्ट सिस्टम मध्ये अछि कास्ट सिस्टम अनुजाई लोकों को विभिन्न लाइवलीहुड अपॉर्चुनिटीज करंती से माने जेमती वॉशरमैन बारबर ऑयलमैन ब्राह्मण एक्सेट्रा द ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी कैन परफॉर्म एनी जॉब से माने कोनोसी भी कामटा करि परिबे इन अ वे ट्राइबल कल्चर हैज इन्फ्लुएंस्ड द हिंदू कल्चर फॉर एग्जांपल द ट्राइबल गॉड ऑफ साबर दैट इज द लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ इज बीइंग वर्शिप in the main temple at Puri and marked by no caste differentiation. So we see that the tribal community has got its own beautiful characteristics. They have deep love for land in which they live, and they are loyal to those who live in it as a single closed knitted family. So their love, that is why their always with tribal you will see the same three terms which I have been repeatedly saying is associated is Jal, Jungle or Zameen, land, forest and water. These three things are always associated, and for them songs, folklores, dance, these comprise a very important part of their life. So we see that tribal people are self-reliant. How are they self-reliant? Because they try, they bend themselves as they have no one to approach for help in their daily task. I'm a modern day life, right? If we want food, we have someone who comes and prepares food. Kintu tanko daily task of food gathering ho, ki self-preservation ho, ki hunting ho, they are not dependent on anyone for their daily task. They do it themselves. Why? Because they are very hardworking, they are very industrious, they are conservative in their outlook since they do not like changes. Se mane tikke conservative achanti, se mane tikke shy achanti, And they very strongly, tribal people are very strong believers of law. In tribal system, the whole aim of law system is to reconcile the contestants, be it land case or any other case, and every people of the village, they are invited to listen to the case. And they do fines, but at the end, there is a system of feast of the reconciliation. And there stands a great chance. Kahinki semanankor jo bhalia judicial system, dispute settling system semane create korichanti, jo ti last reconciliation hue, feast hue, their efforts are always je tanko bhitre solidarity ta develop hoiki rohu. And they follow the monogamous marriage, and women share every difficulty shoulder to shoulder with men. The worth of womanhood is preserved by special customs like payment of bride price. This is very different from the contemporary society that majority of the people live in. Family relationship are both strong and strictly followed by use of vocative or family relationship, where they address one another. So we find that since ancient times, different people have they have been exploited by different people, by landlords, by contractors, by middlemen, by money lenders, etc., by high caste people, sometimes by traders, merchants, officials of the state from the forest. So many kinds of atrocities. They were exploited by non-tribals and Aryans in the ancient times, then by the Mughals, then by the Britishers. Tathapi ame dekhuchu, they still, they have the ones who have survived and have reduced to, of course, a minority today. That is why reservations have come. When we speak of protective discrimination, why have these reservations come? Then also there has been conversions of the tribals to different religions like Buddhism, Christianity, Islam, Hinduism. Maybe by choice, maybe by compulsion, this question about the loyalty of tribal people towards their culture, possesses and practices beliefs. And that is why this is what it leads towards the disorientation among the various segments in their communities to choose and support their own political parties. Ethi dwara kon hochi tribal manunko bhitare bhi conflict ta baruchi kahi ei sabu division hei jiba pore. Ethnic barriers of different tribal groups have divided them through different culture, custom, belief. Similarly, topographical and geographical distribution also of the tribal people makes it inconvenient for them to stand single causes united. Andaman re je achanti ame bhil bisoy re kahilu je jhabuar re achi ki je amar gond madhya pradesh re achanti. You see the geographical spread, se mane samaste isolated hai ki alaga alaga jaga re achanti, tanku samastanku ekati kare ki to stand together is something very difficult. That's not a very easy task in today's society. So we see that under Indian constitution also, we find that their religious rights are not protected as those of other religions. Thank you. They are considered as a sacred cult, they are not recognized as a sacred cultural right. Koriki amaro jo shiksha paddhati achi, educational system, that also does not pay much attention to the tribal history, their culture, particularly when we speak of indigenous knowledge. However, today there are lot of researches on indigenous knowledge, ethnomedicines. Kintu agore eta no thila. Our extinction of tribal culture and heritage in many forms is a process of mainstreaming the oldest traditions and processes. Kon hauchi je ame sabu kichi mainstream koribaku chahuchu, ame sabu kichi गोटे धाड़ी रे समस्तन को रखिबा को चाहूछु. सो इफ यू से एजुकेशन एंड यू से दैट एवरीवन हैज टू स्टडी सीबीएसई और एवरीवन हैज टू स्टडी आईसीएसई और एवरीवन हैज टू स्टडी स्टेट बोर्ड, एवरीवन हैज टू स्टडी इन इंग्लिश और एवरीवन हैज टू स्टडी इन वन पर्टिकुलर लैंग्वेज, ए जो हमें मेनस्ट्रीमिंग पाइन कामटा करूचु ताहा द्वारा आमे ट्राइबल सोसाइटी को पूरा डिस्ट्रॉय करि दउचु कहिंकि से इंटरेस्टेड थिबा होरे पाठ पढ़ीबा पई कि मुंडारे पाठ पढ़ीबा पई तांको तांको निजर लैंग्वेज रे किंतु तांको निज लैंग्वेज रे पाठटा न पढ़े कि आमे कोन करूचु गोटे मेन स्ट्रीमिंग आनी दउचु सब ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी उपरे आउ जहा कि तांकर जो एनवायरमेंट आउ कल्चरल एंड एथिकल रिलेशनशिप अछि ताकु डिमिनिश करूचु. So mainstreaming of tribal civilization in such a manner are violation of individual rights to religious expression and also personal choices, and that is one of the major hindrances that we see in today's society. So this was something related to the socio-cultural issues and concerns which is your TBS 2 tribal issues in India block 1 unit 1. Now what we will try to see is the second segment after understanding about the basic tribal life, different kinds of tribes, tribal culture, tribal history through the passage of time. Now we are going to see social issues, particularly we are going to see protective discrimination, problems of educating the tribals, education our tribals, eta gote bahut important topic achi. Ame dekhu chu je the inequitable forces jaha achi amaro socio economic aur political system re amaro jo samvidhan likhi chanti amo forefathers goda ko, they saw this that there are problems in our society and these inequitable forces urged our constitutional founders to place certain disadvantaged and deprived groups under special category. Kaiki ame amo deso re dekhilu samaste saman nahanti ke better achanti kahar avastha tike kharab achi ke deprived achanti bahut disparity achi au सेई डिस्पैरिटी को देखि कि हमर संविधान लेखिबार संविधान निर्माता माने एटा संकल्प करिले जे जते भी डिसएडवांटेज आ डिप्राइव्ड ग्रुप्स माने अछंती तांकु से स्पेशल कैटेगरी रे रखिबे आ एई स्पेशल कैटेगरी रे तांकु रखिबा पई हम कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन केते गुडाए प्रोविजंस करिछि जहा को आमे एबे देखिबे. Although various legislative measures have been undertaken by government to reduce the gap, but unfortunately we see that this gap has not been reduced. For instance, if we try to see that various kinds of exploitation since ancient times, adjudicating equality in all spheres for this democracy or to have a proper democratic society to ensure that equality for different people, all this did not take place, then at that time wars took place, institutional discrimination took place, slavery took place. So globalization and our utilitarian approach, this was there. The emphasis was to reduce inequalities through mutual existence, enactment of social as well as cultural legislations. Tahapain Indian Constitution kichi articles deichi. Ei articles gudako achi protection of safeguard kariba pai backward class ku au tribal people ku. आउ ए आर्टिकल सोचे आर्टिकल 15, 16, 29 टू आर्टिकल 335, आर्टिकल 341, 38 टू 164, 243, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाट आर द स्पेशल प्रोविजंस ऑफ सम ऑफ दीज आर्टिकल्स. ए आर्टिकल्स गुड़ा करो कौन स्पेशल प्रोविजन. Firstly, when we see the provision under Article 15.1, This prohibits for discrimination of state, while clause 2 prohibits both state and private individuals towards any discrimination. Neither the state nor private individuals mane ki ame mane. We cannot do any kind of discrimination. And this empowers the state to make special provisions towards advancement of any socially, economically backward classes or citizens or the tribal people. Tankaro advancement pain, upliftment pain. Tapore amaro Article 16.1 achi, je ki guarantee dochi equal opportunities for all citizens in employment. Je employment re bhi amaku non konosi discrimination kariba nahi, au samastanku employment equal opportunity diya jau on the basis of caste, religion, sex, creed, place of birth, residence, eta sabu nahi ki, there should not be any discrimination. Similarly, we see that even in cases of promotion, the state will favor the SCs and the STs. Why? ST SCs ko kahin ki special consideration for promotions? Because they are underrepresented. Because there needs to be given a space whereby they grow and they become part and parcel of the egalitarian society. It is important that this clause 16.4 expressly provides for reservation of appointments or posts in favor of any backward class of citizens which in the opinion of the state has not adequately represented in government jobs. Tar artha eta hochi je amara central or state government re both jobs guda ko achi au jo jobs re amara ei backward community ei tribal bhai bhauni mane bhalo kari ki represent kari paru nahanti tahale tanku reservation dei sei digore bi tanku aniba pai government ei article madhyam re provision karichi. Ta pare ami dekhiba article 335 which specifies for the claims of scheduled caste, scheduled tribes shall be taken into consideration with maintenance of efficiency of administration towards making appointment in services and posts in connection with the affairs of union or state. D time STB out SCB au eita dekha jibo je jette benefit ame tanku constitution madhyam re diya pai jai paribo even in matters of promotion with consequential seniority should be given. Similarly, there is another important article, that is the article 38 jaha ki kahuchi je state minimize karibo inequality in income, endeavor to eliminate inequalities in status, not amongst individuals but also amongst groups of people residing in different areas engaged in different vocations. Jemiti ki example apan niyantu musahar community. Musahar community bisare apan sunithibe musahar community praya jebe ame na no they reside in the state of Bihar. Tankaro abastha ta bahut bahut kharap tanko na ta semiti semiti padila because they used to have this musa manuku, they used to have it as their food. Tankor nutritional status ta poor thila, tankor employment status ta poor thila, tankor educational status ta poor thila. Hele constitutional safeguard tanku education, employment, livelihood, food, nutrition, avude better quality of life deba pai ei sabu provisions guda ko korichi. Similarly, when we see Article 164, it says that there shall be a minister of tribal welfare, who may in addition be in charge of welfare of other backward caste, scheduled caste. Kintu gotte ministry rohiba nihati dorkar, aur sei ministry ta tribal development, tribal welfare ta pahi thibo. Agore ame jodi dekhiba ame ebe Orissa re achu. आम ओडिशा रो ही कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर थे ट्राइबल पूरा इंडिया रो ट्राइबल वेलफेयर पाई सुंदरगढ़ रो ଜୁଏଲ ଓରାମ ଥିଲେ ତାପରେ ଏବେ ବୋଧେ ଝାଡ଼ଖଣ୍ଡ ରୁ କିଏ ଆସିଛନ୍ତି କାହିଁକି ଏଇଟା କନଷ୍ଟିଟ୍ୟୁସନ ରେ ମ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡେଟ ହେଇଛି ଯେ ଗୋଟେ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ମିନିଷ୍ଟର ରହିବ ଯାହାକି ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ୱେଲଫେୟାର ର ଚାର୍ଜ ରେ ରହିବ ଆଡିସନାଲି ରେଜରଭେସନ ଦିଆଯାଇଛି ଆର୍ଟିକଲ 330 ଅନୁଯାୟୀ ଫର ରେଜରଭେସନ ଅଫ ଏସସି ଏସଟି ସିଟ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପାର୍ଲାମେଣ୍ଟ ଲୋକସଭାରେ ପାଖାପାଖି 106 ସିଟ୍ ଅଛି ଯାହାକି ରିଜର୍ଭ ରହିବ ଏସସି କିମ୍ବା ଏସଟି ମେମ୍ବର୍ସ ମାନଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ଯାହାଦ୍ୱାରା କି ତାଙ୍କର ବି ରିପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନଟା ହେଇପାରିବ ଆଉ ଡେମୋକ୍ରେସିଟା ବେଶୀ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଙ୍ଗଥେନ୍ ହେଇପାରିବ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ଗେଟ୍ସ ଅ ଚାନ୍ସ ଟୁ ରିପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ୱାନ୍ସେଲ୍ଫ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ସେଟଅପ୍ ସିମିଲରଲି ଆମେ ଦେଖିବୁ ଯେ ଆମର କନଷ୍ଟିଟ୍ୟୁସନାଲ 73rd ଆମେଣ୍ଡମେଣ୍ଟ ଆକ୍ଟ 1992 ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ୍ସ ଫର ସିଟ୍ ଇନ୍ ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଗ୍ରାମ ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଟୁ ଜିଲ୍ଲା ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଗ୍ରାମ ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ହଉ ଜିଲ୍ଲା ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ହଉ ସେଇଠି ବି ରେଜରଭେସନଟା ଏସଟି ଏସସି ଇନ୍ ପ୍ରପୋର୍ସନ ଟୁ ଦ ପପୁଲେସନ ଯୋଉଠି ବି ଲୋକମାନେ ରହୁଛନ୍ତି ତା ପପୁଲେସନ ଅନୁଯାୟୀ ଗୋଟେ ପରସେଣ୍ଟେଜ ରେଜରଭେସନଟା ଦିଆଯିବ ଏହି ପ୍ରୋଟେକ୍ଟିଭ ଡିସ୍କ୍ରିମିନେସନ କଥାଟା ଯେବେ ଆମେ କହୁଛୁ ଆର୍ଟିକଲ 243G ଯୋଉଠି ପେସା ବିଷୟରେ କୁହାଯାଇଛି ଯାହାକି ବହୁତ ବହୁତ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଅଛି ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଏକ୍ସଟେନ୍ସନ ଟୁ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ଡ ଏରିଆସ ମେକ୍ସ ଇଟ୍ ଇନକମ୍ପେଣ୍ଟ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଲେଜିସ୍ଲେସନ ଏଣ୍ଡୋ ପାୱାର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଥରିଟି ଅଫ ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଯେତେ ବି ଆମର ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଗୁଡାକ ଅଛି ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ଡ ଏରିଆରେ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଏରିଆରେ ସେମାନେ ଫଙ୍କସନ କରିବେ ନିଜ ସେଲ୍ଫ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣାନ୍ସ ପାଇଁ ନିଜ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣାନ୍ସ ପାଇଁ ଆଉ ଯୋଉ ଆମର ରାଜ୍ୟ ଶାସନ ଅଛି ତାଙ୍କୁ କୁହାଯାଇଛି ଯେ ଆପଣ ଇଏ ଯେତେ ବି ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଗୁଡାକ ଅଛନ୍ତି ତାଙ୍କୁ ପାୱାର ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ ଆଉ ତାଙ୍କୁ ରେକଗ୍ନାଇଜ କରନ୍ତୁ ତାଙ୍କୁ ଏଣ୍ଡୋ କରନ୍ତୁ ପାୱାର ସହ ଆଉ ଇଏ ମାନେ ନିଜର ସେଲ୍ଫ ରୁଲ୍ କରିବେ ମାନେ ଯେତେ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ଡ ଏରିଆ ଅଛି ସେଇଠିକାର ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଗୁଡାକ ବହୁତ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରଙ୍ଗ ରହିବା କଥା ସିମିଲରଲି ଦ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ଡ ଟ୍ରାଇବ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଦର ଟ୍ରାଡିସନାଲ ଫରେଷ୍ଟ ଡ୍ୱେଲର୍ସ ରେକଗ୍ନିସନ ଅଫ ଫରେଷ୍ଟ ଆକ୍ଟ 2006ରେ ବହୁତ ଗୋଟେ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଆକ୍ଟ ଆସିଲା ଯାହାକି ଗ୍ୟାଜେଟକୁ ନୋଟିଫାଏ ହେଲା 2007 ଜାନୁଆରୀରେ ଯାହାକି ରାଇଟ୍ ଦେଲା କଲ୍ଟିଭେଟ୍ ଫରେଷ୍ଟ ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ଦ ଏକ୍ସଟେଣ୍ଟ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଅକ୍ୟୁପେସନ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଜ ଦ ରାଇଟ୍ ଟୁ ଓନ୍ କଲେକ୍ଟ ୟୁଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିସ୍ପୋଜ ୟୋର ଫରେଷ୍ଟ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟସ ଆଗରେ କଣ ଥିଲା ଫରେଷ୍ଟ ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ଉପରେ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ମାନେ ଯେବେ ଚାଷ କରୁଥିଲେ ସେମାନେ ଅଜା କାଳରୁ ଚାଷ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଗୋଟେ ଜେନେରେସନ ପରେ ଗୋଟେ ଜେନେରେସନ ଚାଷ କରୁଛି କିନ୍ତୁ ସେଇ ଭୂମିର ସ୍ୱାମିତ୍ୱ ସେମାନେ ପାଇପାରୁନଥିଲେ ଦେବର ନେଭର ଗିଭେନ୍ ଦ ଟାଇଟଲ ଅଫ ଦ ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ଅନ୍ ୱିଚ୍ ଦେଭର ଟିଲିଂ ସିନ୍ସ ଦେର ଫୋର ଫାଦର୍ସ ଟାଇମ୍ ଅର୍ ଇଭେନ୍ ମେ ବି ମୋର ଦେନ୍ ଦାଟ ସୋ ଦ ଫରେଷ୍ଟ ରାଇଟ୍ସ ଆକ୍ଟ ୱିଚ୍ କେମ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ୟର 2006 and was notified in the Gazette of India January 2007 is a watershed in granting the land rights title to the tribals or the forest dwelling community. So this has been a watershed because this gave the patta, the title of the land to the tribal people. Then comes the Department of Elementary Education. ଆମେ ଯେବେ କହୁଛୁ ଡିପାର୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଏଜୁକେସନ ବିଷୟରେ ବି ୱିଚ୍ ଗିଭ୍ସ ଇନ୍ସେଣ୍ଟିଭ ଦେ ଗିଭ୍ ଇନ୍ସେଣ୍ଟିଭ ଟୁ ଦି ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଦ ଡିପିଇପି ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ଅନ୍ୟାନ୍ୟ କେତେ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ଯେମିତି କସ୍ତୁରବା ଗାନ୍ଧୀ ବାଳିକା ବିଦ୍ୟାଳୟ ଅଛି ମିଡ୍ ଡେ ମିଲ୍ ଅଛି ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ଟ୍ୟାଲେଣ୍ଟ ସର୍ଚ୍ଚ ସ୍କିମ୍ ନବୋଦୟ ବିଦ୍ୟାଳୟ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ମେଟ୍ରିକ ସ୍କଲରସିପ ଏହିସବୁ ସ୍କିମ୍ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇବ୍ସ ଟୁ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ୍ ଆସେସ୍ ଟୁ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇବ୍ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ ଫର ଫେସିଲିଟେସନ ଇନ୍ ପ୍ରଫେସନାଲ ଷ୍ଟଡିଜ୍ ହୁଜ୍ ପ୍ୟାରେଣ୍ଟସ ଆନୁଆଲ ଇନକମ୍ ରେଞ୍ଜେସ୍ ଟୁ 1 lakh ଯଦି କୌଣସି ପିଲା ହାୟର ଏଜୁକେସନ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଚାହୁଁଛି ଆଉ ତା ମା ବାପାଙ୍କ ଏତେ ଇନକମ୍ ନାହିଁ ମା ବାପାଙ୍କ ଇନକମ୍ ପାଖାପାଖି 1 lakh ଅଛି କିମ୍ବା 1 lakh ରୁ ଲେସ୍ ଅଛି ତାହେଲେ ଏହିସବୁ ପ୍ରଫେସନାଲ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ସ ଇଏ କଲେଜେସରେ ପାଠ ପଢିବା ପାଇଁ କୋର୍ସ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଗିଭିଂ ଦ ଫିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ ଫେସିଲିଟି ଇନ୍ ଫର୍ମ ଅଫ ସ୍କଲରସିପ୍ସ ଆଶ୍ରମ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ସ ଆର୍ ଏଷ୍ଟାବ୍ଲିଶ୍ଡ ୱିଥ୍ ପ୍ରୋଭିଜନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ହଷ୍ଟେଲ୍ସ କାହିଁ ଆମେ ଦେଖୁଛୁ ଯେତେ ଆଶ୍ରମ ସ୍କୁଲ ଗୁଡାକ ଅଛି ସେଇଠି ହଷ୍ଟେଲ୍ସ ବି ଅଛି କାହିଁ କାହିଁକି ତାର ଏମ୍ ହେଉଛି ପ୍ରମୋସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ଆମଙ୍ଗ୍ ଦ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ୍ ଗର୍ଲସ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ। ସୋ ପିଲାମାନେ ଆସନ୍ତୁ, ସେଇଠି ରୁହନ୍ତୁ, ସେଇଠି ତାଙ୍କୁ ଖାଇବା ପାଇଁ, ପିଇବା ପାଇଁ, ରହିବା ପାଇଁ ସବୁ କିଛି ଦିଆଯିବ। ତା ଛଡା ସେମାନେ ପାଠ ପଢିପାରିବେ, ମାନେ ପାଠ ପଢିବା ପାଇଁ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ଇନ୍ସେଣ୍ଟିଭ ହେଲା। ଏଇଠି ଆସିଲେ ସେମାନେ ରହିବା ପାଇଁ ପାଇବେ, ସେମାନେ ଫୁଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଦର ଏମ୍ୟୁନିଟିଜ୍ ପାଇବେ, ଆଉ ତା ସହ ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଷ୍ଟଡି, ୱିଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଆଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଇନ୍ସେଣ୍ଟିଭ। ଫର୍ଦର ଇଫ୍ ୱି ସି ଦ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ, ଯେବେ ଆମେ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଏଇଟା ଆମେ ସବୁ ଦେଖିଲୁ କେତେ କେତେ ପ୍ରକାର କନଷ୍ଟିଟ୍ୟୁସନାଲ ସେଫ୍ ଗାର୍ଡସ୍ ଅଛି, ପ୍ରୋଟେକ୍ଟିଭ ଡିସ୍କ୍ରିମିନେସନ୍ସ ଅଛି, ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ହଉ କି ଫରେଷ୍ଟ ରାଇଟ୍ସ ହଉ କି ପେସା ପଞ୍ଚାୟତି ରାଜ ଏକ୍ସଟେନ୍ସନ୍ ଟୁ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ଡ ଏରିଆସ୍ ହଉ, ଏଇଟା ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଆମେ ପ୍ରୋଟେକ୍ଟିଭ ଡିସ୍କ୍ରିମିନେସନ୍ ଆଉ ପ୍ରୋଭିଜନ୍ସ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଦ କନଷ୍ଟିଟ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଏହାକୁ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ କରିବୁ। ଏବେ ଆମେ କ'ଣ ଦେଖିବୁ ଯେ ଯେତେ ଆମର ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ନୋସନ୍ସ ଥିଲା ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ସରେ, ଆଗରେ କ'ଣ ଥିଲା ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ସ ଥିଲା ଯେବେ ପ୍ଲାନିଂ କମିଶନ ଥିଲା, ଆଉ ସେଇଟା ବେଳେ ବେଳେ ଫେଲ୍ ହେଲା। ତାକୁ ରେକଗ୍ନାଇଜ୍ କରିଲେ ଯେ ମହାଲାନୋବିସ୍ ମଡେଲ ଅଫ୍ ଟପ୍ ଟୁ ବଟମ୍ ସେଇଟା ଫେଲ୍ ହେଲା, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ପାର୍ଟିସିପେଟିଭ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ, ବଟମ୍ ଟୁ ଟପ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ, ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ସବ୍ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ସ, ଇଣ୍ଟିଗ୍ରେଟେଡ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ପ୍ଲାନ୍, ଏଇଟା ସବୁ ଆମର ପଞ୍ଚବର୍ଷୀୟ ଯୋଜନା ମଝିରେ ଆସିଲା। ଯେବେ ଆମର ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ପଞ୍ଚବର୍ଷୀୟ ଯୋଜନା ବାହାର ହେଲା, ଡିଜାଇନ୍ ହେଲା, ସେଇଟାରେ ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ପ୍ରୋଭିଜନ୍ସ ଥିଲା ଯେ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ଡ ଟ୍ରାଇବ୍ସକୁ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ପାଇଁ ଇନକ୍ଲୁଡ୍ କରିବା ପାଇଁ। କିନ୍ତୁ ଏଇଟା 1951-1956ରେ ଯେବେ ଆମର ଏଇ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ ଆସିଲା ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍, ଯେଉଁଠି ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ମାନଙ୍କ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବିଷୟରେ କଥାଟା କୁହାଗଲା, କିନ୍ତୁ ତା ଇଭାଲୁଏସନ୍ କରିକି ଦେଖାଗଲା ଯେ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର୍ସ ଦେର୍ ୱାର୍ ନୋ ଇଣ୍ଟେଣ୍ଡେଡ୍ ରିଜଲ୍ଟ ଅଚିଭ୍, ରିଜଲ୍ଟଟା ସେମାନେ ଆଚିଭ୍ କରିପାରିଲେ ନାହିଁ। ତାପରେ ସେକେଣ୍ଡ ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ 56-61କୁ ଆସିଲା, ଯେଉଁଠି ଇକୋନୋମିକ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଉପରେ ଗୁରୁତ୍ୱ ଦିଆଗଲା। ଇକୋନୋମିକ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଉପରେ ଗୁରୁତ୍ୱ ଦିଆଗଲା ମାନେ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ୍ସ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଡ୍ର କରାଗଲା ଯାହାଦ୍ୱାରା କି ଦେର୍ ୱୁଡ୍ ବି ଗ୍ରେଟର ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡିଂ ଅଫ୍ କଲଚର ଟ୍ରେଡିସନ୍ ସାଇକୋଲୋଜିକାଲ ସୋସିଆଲ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇକୋନୋମିକ ନିଡ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ପିପଲ। ଆମ ଦେଶର ପ୍ରଧାନମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ପଣ୍ଡିତ ନେହେରୁ ସେ ସମୟରେ ସେ କହିଲେ ଯେ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟଟା ବହୁତ ଦରକାର, 43 ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ମଲ୍ଟିପର୍ପଜ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ବ୍ଲକ୍ସ ଲେଟର ଏଜ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ଲକ୍ସ ୱାର୍ ଇନିସିଏଟେଡ୍ ଡ୍ୟୁରିଂ ଦିସ୍ ପିରିୟଡ୍। ଆମେ ସେଇ କାଳରୁ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟରେ ଲାଗିଛୁ, 43 ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ବ୍ଲକ୍ସ ସେଇ ସମୟରେ ଗଢ଼ା ଯାଇଥିଲା। ସିମିଲାରଲି ଥାର୍ଡ ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ରେ ଇନିକ୍ୱାଲିଟି ଆମ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ୍ସକୁ ଘଟେଇବା ପାଇଁ ଅନ୍ୟାନ୍ୟ ସ୍କିମ୍ସ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଅଣାଗଲା। ଫୋର୍ଥ ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ରେ ଦେଖାଗଲା ଯେ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ମାନଙ୍କ ଲିଭିଂ ଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡାର୍ଡଟା ବଢ଼େଇବା ପାଇଁ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଇନିସିଏଟ୍ କରାଗଲା। 6 ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ଥ୍ରୁ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଏଜେନ୍ସିଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ମଧ୍ୟପ୍ରଦେଶ, ଓଡ଼ିଶା, ଆନ୍ଧ୍ରପ୍ରଦେଶ, ବିହାର, ଏଇଭଳିଆ ଜାଗାରେ ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ୍ସ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଅଣାଗଲା। ଫିଫ୍ଥ ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ରେ ପୁଣି ସେଣ୍ଟ୍ରାଲ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଫଣ୍ଡିଂ ୱର୍ କ୍ୱାଣ୍ଟିଫାଇଡ୍ ବିଥ୍ ବଜେଟରୀ ମେକାନିଜମ୍ ଟୁ ଏନ୍ସିଓର ବେଟର ୟୁଟିଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍। ଆଉ ଏଇ ସମୟରେ ଆମର ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ସବ୍ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ଟା ଇନିସିଏଟ୍ କରାଗଲା, ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ସବ୍ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଇନିସିଏଟେଡ୍ ଡ୍ୟୁରିଂ ଦିସ୍ ପିରିୟଡ୍। ଦେନ୍ ଫର୍ଦର ଦି 6th ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ 1980 ଆଣ୍ଡ there was a huge devolution of funds to ensure that 50% of the tribal families will rise above the poverty line. ama poverty line achi, poverty line is measured kemiti measure kara jae, gote achi income aadhar re aur gote achi kilo calorie consumption aadhar re. so 6th 5 year plan re ଏଇଟା ଦେଖାଗଲା ଯେ 50% ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟ୍ରାଇବାଲ ପପୁଲେସନକୁ ଆମେ କେମିତି ଗରିବୀ ରେଖାରୁ ବାହାରକୁ ନେଇକି ଆସିବୁ, ତା ପାଇଁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରାଗଲା। ଫର୍ଦର ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ସିନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଅ କନ୍ସିଡରେବଲ ଫଣ୍ଡସ ଫ୍ଲୋଟା 7th ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ରେ ବି ଆସିଲା। 8th ଫାଇଭ୍ ଇୟର ପ୍ଲାନ୍ରେ ଯେଉଁ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଗ୍ୟାପ୍ଟା ଥିଲା ट्राइबल्स एवं नॉन ट्राइबल्स जेबे हमरो 8th 5 ईयर प्लान 1992 1997 रे आसीला एटा देखा गला जे ट्राइबल्स आउ नॉन ट्राइबल्स मझीरे डेवलपमेंट गैप त बहुत बेसी थिला आउ सेई डेवलपमेंट गैप को कमेबा पई 8th 5 ईयर प्लान एम्फसाइज्ड अपॉन एलिमिनेशन ऑफ एक्सप्लॉयटेशन नॉन पेमेंट ऑफ मिनिमम वेजेस बेडे बेडे मिनिमम वेजेस वर नॉट पेड to the tribal people who were working. So all these questions were being addressed. Restriction on right to collect minor products, suppression of rights. A sabu problems guda ko 8th 5 year plan re address kariba ko gala. Ta pare puni asila 9th 5 year plan jo thi amaro जितने भी ट्राइबल फैमिलीज थिले ट्राइबल्स थिले गोटे एनेबलिंग एनवायरनमेंट क्रिएट करिबा पई काम करा जाउथिला दैट मींस दैट द शेड्यूल्ड ट्राइब्स कुड फ्रीली एक्सरसाइज देयर राइट्स लीडिंग टू अ लाइफ ऑफ सेल्फ डिग्निटी एक्सप्रेसिंग देमसेल्व्स फ्रीली and also having socio-economic empowerment. So scheduled tribe related ministries and departments semane focus korile jete development policies of nodal ministry of tribal affairs they took care of scheduled tribe specific innovative programs. Then came the 10th 5 year plan which tried to resolve all the unresolved issues and problems of tribal people. जितने भी इश्यूज जितने भी प्रॉब्लम्स 10th 5 ईयर प्लान वाज ट्राइंग टू एड्रेस ऑल दीज इश्यूज एंड प्रॉब्लम्स नाउ सीइंग द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल सेफगार्ड्स जहां थेला तापरे मेजर आमर 5 ईयर प्लान्स रे जहां एफर्ट्स हेला स्टार्टिंग विद पंडित नेहरू इनिशिएटिंग विद 43 डेवलपमेंट ब्लॉक्स ट्राइबल सब प्लान इंटीग्रेटेड ट्राइबल डेवलपमेंट प्लान The second phase or portion of this unit comprises of problems to tribal literacy. Ebe ame dekhibu je tribal literacy ru kon problems gudako achi. And in this we see that always there have been efforts by our constitution through various policies to empower the tribals with reservation in education. एजुकेशन रे ट्राइबल मानन को रिजर्वेशन दिया जाउची जहां द्वारा कि से माने भलो करी कि पाठ पढ़ी पारिबे यदि आमे हम सेंसस डेटा को देखिबो ट्राइबल पॉपुलेशन इन इंडिया रेट्स एट लेस देन 100 पीपल इन ऑल एंड मोर देन 40% ऑफ द ट्राइबल पॉपुलेशन इक्विवेलेंट टू 300 जहां अर्थ होउची यदि आमे 1961 रु गोटे ट्रेंड एनालिसिस करिबो 10 years ago, the literacy rate was 8.5% in 1961. In spite of all efforts, the impact was not so impressive when the statistics read 11.39% literacy in 71. Mane 61 ru 71 masihare ame dekhibu 8.5 ru 11.39% etiki matro literacy level re change asithila tribal population re. So that shows that there was a great need to improve the tribal education status and plans were implemented were initiated to focus predominantly upon early education among the tribals age of the census ro data asila sei time re beshi gurutva tribal early education ku deba pai chesta kara gala पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस आमे देखिबो जदि फर्स्ट 3 डेकेड्स वी सी दैट पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस द फर्स्ट 3 डेकेड्स पोस्टेड फॉर रीजनेबल राइज इन ट्राइबल एजुकेशन ड्यू टू हाई ड्रॉप आउट्स रेट एंड द नेवर एंडिंग गैप बिटवीन द ट्राइबल्स एंड जनरल कैटेगरी ट्राइबल्स को एनरोल करिबा पई बहुत चेष्टा करा गलो किंतु ट्राइबल लिटरेसी बढ़ी लागी किंतु ड्रॉप आउट रेट्स ता बहुत बेसी थेला ट्राइबल्स सफर्ड हेविली इन हायर एजुकेशन कैटेगरी आ जेबे हमें हायर एजुकेशन कहू छु देयर वर ड्रॉप आउट्स माने क्लास 4 5 होची ड्रॉप आउट 9 8 9 10 होची ड्रॉप आउट आउ कॉलेज जाउ छंती ड्रॉप आउट पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन आउ एमफिल की पीजी लेवल तो भाभी बार ही कथा नथिला सेही समय आजिर स्थिति परिस्थिति तो बहुत बेटर अछि काहे कि आमे स्टार्टिंग रु एनालिसिस करू छु एज इंट्रोडक्शन टू ट्राइबल लिटरेसी The fourth All India Educational Survey in the year 1978 came up with contrasting factors which read for more than 25,000 tribal habitations with no schooling provision. Mane pakha pakhi 25,000 tribal habitation kimba tribal basti re konosi school ra suvidha nathila. Eita jo chaturtha akhil bharatiya shiksha survey 1978 re heithila तार ए फाइंडिंग्स गुड़ा को आसी थे सेती पाई कौन हैला जेबे 1996 रे पैसा आसीला जहां विषय रे हमें अभी जान सुनी लो पंचायती राज एक्सटेंशन इन शेड्यूल्ड एरियाज से गोटे मैंडेट करिला जे जितोटी हमर स्टेट्स रे एरियाज अछि से सब एरियाज को स्पेसिफिक प्रोविजन करा जाओ powers to the tribes diya jao on matters related to development of their community kai ki mu kahili mahalanobis model of development ja ki planning commission follow karutila ja ki top to bottom delhi ja koibo seita kalahandi re hebo kintu bastavare kalahandi re kon darkar ki sambalpur re kon darkar eithi karo tribal besi janibe ki seithi karo loko besi janibe seti pai pesa ona gala au pesa kahila जे जित्ते भी ट्राइब रिलेटेड मैटर अछि तांको कम्युनिटी डेवलपमेंट पाई ता पाई द स्टेट्स हैव इन शेड्यूल एरियाज टू मेक स्पेसिफिक प्रोविजन जे हमें पावर प्रोवाइड करू ट्राइब्स को सेति पाई गोटे जनशाला प्रोग्राम करा गला जनशाला प्रोग्राम जहां की यूनिसेफ यूएनएसको यूएनएफपीए आईएलओ यूएनडीपी भडिया विश्व स्तरीय अंतरराष्ट्रीय ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस एवं आमो सरकार मिसी की प्राइमरी एजुकेशन बेसी रु बेसी सही आदिवासी पिला मानन को पहुचिबो एंड इफेक्टिवली एंड स्पेसिफिकली आमरो जियो पिला माने जो डिप्राइव्ड ट्राइबल एरियाज रे अछंती तांको ए शिक्षाटा पहुचेबा पई ए जनसेला प्रोग्राम टा ओणा गला पेसा रे स्टेट को कुहा गला जे कम्युनिटी किंबर ट्राइब्स को स्ट्रेंथन करो तांकरो प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व करिबा पई पावर डेवल्यूशन मध्य करा गल जदी आमे स्टेटस ऑफ ट्राइबल लिटरेसी इन इंडिया को देखिबा व्हेन वी सी द स्टेटस ऑफ ट्राइबल लिटरेसी इन इंडिया 1961 रे 8.54 थिला परसेंटेज रे कहूची आ 2011 रे पाखा पाकी 63.1% थिला सो वी फाइंड दैट सिग्निफिकेंट इंप्रूवमेंट तो है ता छोड़ा जदी हमें मेल फीमेल लिटरेसी शेड्यूल ट्राइब्स रो इंडिया रे देखिबो 2011 मसीहा रे मेल 71.7 और फीमेल 54.4 ता अर्थटा कोन होची जे फीमेल ट्राइबल लिटरेसी पई आउ बहुत काम करबा पई आवश्यक लॉट हैज टू बी डन एंड एज आई सेड यू the dropout rate among the tribal boys and girls jemiti tankaro class ta baduchi semiti tanko dropout rate ta baduchi it goes on increasing so there has been a dropout rate of around 70% for tribal boys in class from ranging from class 1 to 10 whereas for all boys it is 50% माने ट्राइबल बॉयज रो ड्रॉपआउट रेट टा केते बेसी अछि सिमिलरली गर्ल्स रो भी जदी हमें देखिबा ट्राइबल गर्ल्स रो ड्रॉपआउट रेट क्लास 1 टू 10 पाखा पाखी 71.3% अछि आ अन्यान्य गर्ल्स मानन करो 47.9% अछि सो डिस्पैरिटी टा हमें जहां देखु छु ट्राइबल लिटरेसी रे सेटा तो रही छि ता छोड़ा There is a disparity between tribal male and tribal female literacy also, which needs to be addressed with immediate attention. Kahi ki, till the time the woman in the house doesn't get educated, the family will not get educated and it will not have a positive rippling down effect on the upcoming generations. They setipai both good factors such as tribal education to influence Koruchi. Basically, I am a considerable gap in schooling, gap hochi, school environment. Tapare curriculum bhi gote hindrance hochi because our state board prescribes use for language. Mane higher language time dekhini amar higher language ame English re patho paduchu kintu se tribal pila mane sei bhasha re ete sahaj na thibe kimba teachers mane je achanti they may not be well versed with English or they may not be knowing the tribal language. So how do they communicate to the tribal children? That becomes a important challenge. Lack of cultural sensitivity of teachers bhi achi kaiki gote tribal pila ko padhaiba pai tanko sanskriti ko amku respect kare ki padhaiba achi eita kare ki nai je ame sabu kichi janichu se mane kichi jani nahanti sei jo gote ame bede bede dekhu chu je cultural sensitivity ta nahi teachers mane tribal children ko sei adaro bhavo na dekhi rakhile then there is a problem. Then parental attitude and community participation. Parents mane interested nahanti se mane chahuchanti je tribal parent chahuchi je ta pila asiki amo cheli ho menda ho gai ho jaha ho taku nei ki jibo asibo kimba jio thile ghoro kamore tike support karibo pani bhari ki asibo eita hochi parental attitude and community participation. Au एई भड़िया एटीट्यूड भी गोटे हिंड्रेंस अछि ता छड़ा भी बहुत गुड़ा प्रॉब्लम्स गुड़ा को अछि स्कूल रे इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर ता भलो नाही हेले भी से पिला मानन को गोटे हिंड्रेंस ता क्रिएट करू छी हेले आमे वर्तमान देखिलु जे सोशल इश्यूज रे आम कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन कोन कोन मैंडेट करी छी प्रोटेक्टिव डिस्क्रिमिनेशन ऑफ ट्राइबल्स बैकवर्ड कम्युनिटीज ता मझे रे केते जगह रे शेड्यूल कास्ट मध्य अछि ता छोड़ा आमे देखिलु जे आमर पांच वर्षीय योजना रे आमर आदिवासी भाई भौणी को डेवलपमेंट पाई कोन कोन इनिशिएटिव निया जाय छी आमे प्लान 1 रु नै कि प्लान 10 पर्यंत ताकु आमे देखिलु एवं ट्राइबल लिटरेसी स्टेटस जहां आमे देखिलु जे ड्रॉप आउट्स ता बहुत बेसी अछि आउ ट्राइबल फीमेल गर्ल चाइल्ड रो लिटरेसी को विशेष भाव रे गुरुत्व देबा को पड़िबो ता छड़ा अनेक प्रकार रो हिंड्रेंस गुड़ा को अच्छी देयर आर सेवरल हिंड्रेंसेस फॉर द एजुकेशन ऑफ द ट्राइबल चाइल्ड बी इट द पेरेंटल एटीट्यूड बी इट पुअर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बी इट नॉन रिस्पेक्टिव एटीट्यूड ऑफ द टीचर्स टीचर्स लैकिंग कल्चरल रिस्पेक्ट एंड सेंसिटिविटी टुवर्ड्स द education of the tribal children tapare ame am curriculum madhye dekhilu je higher curriculum ta sampurna bhabare jodi english re achi tale am tribal pina mane kemiti padhibe tanko native language re rahu tanko native language ne na rahu tale at least gote state language re bi jodi pura higher education rahiba option rahile tanko pai better english bi rahu eta bi rahu di ta rahu so that they can study. These are some of the hindrances that we discussed in unit 2. Now we will be going to the third unit which would deal with the economic issues. Ame economic issues ko dekhibu aa jebe ame artha related issues bisoy re katha kahile sabutu agore asuchi livelihood pattern. Livelihood is very important. Anyone, be it tribal, be it non-tribal, but we are focusing here on tribal livelihood pattern. I mean tribal manankar livelihood ta kon achi seita dekhiba forest rights dekhiba je pre independence period re amara forest rights kon thila vartaman forest rights kon achi ebam land alienation mane jaha mu first unit ro first dhadi re koithili jala jangala jamina ebe ame pahunchi jaichu jamina au jangala pakaku जल ये ना फॉरेस्ट और लैंड अच्छी लैंड एलियनेशन कौन इंडेटनेस माइग्रेशन माइग्रेशन तो आज देखुं समस्ते आम बीट माइग्रेशन ऑफ ट्राइबल्स नॉन ट्राइबल्स लॉकडाउन रे कौन अवस्था सहीटार भी विशेष भाव में आम ट्राइबल माइग्रेशन जो आम देखिले कौन इंपैक्ट पड़ू शिफ्टिंग कल्टिवेशन रहा पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव इंपैक्ट गुड़ाए अच्छी यही आम वर्तमान डिस्कस कर लाइवलीहुड टा कौन लाइवलीहुड गोटे प्रोसेस अच्छी जहा द्वारा कि जड़े मनीष ताकू जहा जहा दरकार बंचिबा पाई से सेटा को निजो पाई जोगोउची. सो लाइवलीहुड इज द प्रोसेस वेयर बाय पीपल ऑब्टेन द नेसेसिटीज ऑफ लाइफ एंड दिस इज नॉट जस्ट कंस्ट्रेंड टू फूड. Be it clothing, be it shelter, be it moral, be it culture, be it material dimensions to livelihood. Sethi pai livelihood jebe ame kahuchu ta saho jauchi amaro gratification of emotional, spiritual and intellectual needs. So it is not just finding money but also equally a matter of ownership and information and dissemination. Amo desore bibhinna anthropological studies heichi, bahut anthropological studies heichi. Jodi ame dekhiba anthropological studies that reveal the lifestyle and tradition of tribal indigenous group, it is all linked with utilization of natural resources. Is my voice audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. आमे जितने भी ये tribal study कहूँ चु, जहाँ कि आमे anthropological studies गुड़ा को कहूँ चु, ये इटा जितने भी studies है ची, आमे देखिए बुझे tribal indigenous groups जितने भी अच्छों थी, मुंडा हो कि भारिया हो कि जहाँ भी हो, से समस्ते linked है छंती नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस एंड पर्टिकुलर टाइप ऑफ फॉरेस्ट प्रोड्यूस. अपन कोनसी जगह रे जीबे बेले देखिबे जे ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी महुआ महुआ फ्लावर्स गुडा को महुआ फ्रूट्स गुडा को सह एसोसिएट अछि. कोठी अपन जीबे हररा बेरा चिरोंजी कोदो कुटकी नियामगिरी हिल्स रे गले से सेठी गोटे अन्य प्रकार रो हमर लांजीगढ़ रे मिलेट्स गुडा को अछि से कंधो सब ट्राइब्स की कंदो जहां भी ट्राइब्स अछंती से माने ताकू देखु छंती. सो वी फाइंड दैट अमर जेते भी ट्राइबल लाइफ अछि सेटा नेचुरल रिसोर्स सह भलो भाव रे ट्वाइन हे की अछि. आउ बेस्ड ऑन द इंडिजिनियस नॉलेज वी सी दैट द ट्राइबल कम्युनिटीज हैव इवॉल्वड लोकल स्पेसिफिक लाइवलीहुड स्ट्रेटजी. सो यू सी हाउ इंटेलिजेंट द ट्राइबल पीपल आर. दे डेवलप their livelihood strategy based upon natural resources that are available and based on that they create a system for themselves that is in close proximity to the biodiversity. Aw ei knowledge se mane gotte pidhi ru anya pidhi ku pass on karanti. So this knowledge is passed from one generation to another generation and this has helped them to create a very delicate you know a fabric an intricate relationship between tribal culture and nature. They manage their natural resources very effectively. So tribal people believe and worship nature as their mother and remain content living in the lap of their nature. Se mane prakruti ku tankar ma tankar bhagwan kari ki bhavanti aur se mane prakruti kolare hi nijo rahiba pai they find it very good. Now so there is a question. Can you just send the question again? I think Mr. Suraj has sent a question. If you send it again I can address it. It passes by so fast I cannot even read. Related to some tribal education. Now here we have to see that forests and trees. Okay, so the question is what are the various ways by which we can change the attitude of tribal parents. Tribal parents ro attitude ta ko change kariba pai firstly we have to address their needs. So when you see that this Kasturba ashram schools were made, why were they made residential? I discussed that once you make residential so food is also available, security is available, stay is available. Similarly more and more quality residential educational facilities are to be given. And secondly we need to address the livelihood support system of tribal parents. As I said that many of the parents would like their children to come and help them in their field and farm activities or in other activities. So what alternative support can be provided that they are not dependent on the children to have livelihood activities accomplished? Maybe under the tribal development programs and plans, such provisions are to be made that this is taken care of. So if we take care of their livelihood support system, if we take care of an education system which caters to all their needs, then there would be good. So you are asking about security of girls in tribal schools. Of course, this is a very important issue which needs to be addressed, and we should take this under principle of good faith. That is why I said we have to appoint teachers who know tribal culture and who respect tribal culture. And for security purposes, modern day techniques like vigilance through CCTV cameras, a very active PTA, parents teacher association, can be developed. So all these will help to address the issues of tribal girl child and tribal boy child education. So addressing this question, I now come back to what we were discussing. That is, we were discussing about tribal livelihood, and after that we come to forest rights and unemployment. So when we speak of forest rights, we find that majority of Indian population, they live in rural forest area, and forest plays very important role. So 70% of India's rural population depends upon forest for their subsistence. Now in 1920s, some colonial revenue commissioner comprehended about issuance of property ownership among tribals and apprehended that tribal have nothing to do with property and lived a simple life, because he had no idea what the sahukar mentioned as a debt against him. Age of sahukar landlord relationship of tribals achi eta bahut time ru chali asichi. So this is available, if you see, this is from the pre independence era. So it is very important to understand that the tribals, they are the first inhabitant of the forest, chose to live their life in a basic fundamental way rather than opting for double edged benefits of today's modern day society. Modern day society, sedentary life, exploiting forest and resources. This was not the tribal way of life. Forest Act 1927 asila jaha ki amendment koragola, Indian Forest Act 1878, and further this was regulated by the people's right over forest. However, this act had certain control over shifting cultivation. Au age of Forest Act asila eta gote authoritative colonial way of executing the act koragola jaha dwara ki British Empire ro commercial interest, raw material interest, raw interest ku cater koragola au se violate korela tribal customary rights. Au ta phalaswarup kon hela, a steady decline in traditional methodology of conserving and managing forests, and thereby severely destabilizing the subsistence economy of tribal life. Tribal life, tribal economy ta subsistence achi seta thila live and let live. It was in such a way that helped in conservation, preservation of natural resources. Au taku ei jo Forest Act asila commercialize koridela, कॉलोनाइज करिदर फॉरेस्ट स्कूल एहा द्वारा बहुत क्षति हैला ट्राइबल लाइफ को और फॉरेस्ट को. इंडियन फॉरेस्ट एक्ट 1927 डिनाइड द राइट्स ऑफ फॉरेस्ट ड्वेलिंग ट्राइब्स देयर फ्रीडम ऑफ मूवमेंट इन द फॉरेस्ट. जस्ट इमेजिन वी आर लिविंग इन अ सिटी ओके okay, कोई बजे हमें हम घर बाहर पारि तू नहीं चली पारि बु नहीं सही भोलिया जो ट्राइब्स फॉरेस्ट रे रहतिले तांको फॉरेस्ट भितरे चालिबा पई राइट्स टे डिनाय करा गला, तांको अरेस्ट करा गला, तांको शिफ्टिंग कल्टीवेशन स्टॉप करा गला, तांको फॉरेस्ट प्रोड्यूस उपरे अधिकार हर्रा बेरा चिरोंजी मौवा जहाँकि तांकर ही गच पत्र जहाँ से कलेक्ट करुले खाऊ रखुले बिकुले तांकर अधिकार समाप्त दे जस्ट फिनिश्ड देयर राइट्स इन 2005 द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर्स ड्राफ्टेड अ बिल फॉर द शेड्यूल्ड ट्राइब्स रिकॉग्नाइजेशन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट राइट्स टू ओवरकम द बैकड्रॉप ऑफ लिबरलाइजेशन ग्लोबलाइजेशन एंड रैपिड ग्रोथ फेस्ड बाय ट्राइबल पॉपुलेशन आमे देखिलु दैट विथ पासिंग ऑफ ईच डेकेड विथ पासिंग ऑफ दीज सेंचुरीज वी सॉ दैट रैपिड लिबरलाइजेशन ग्लोबलाइजेशन कमर्शियलाइजेशन इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन एटा सबु हैला आउ ट्राइबल मानंकर अधिकारटा जोटा थिला अधिकारटा समाप्त हेगल सेति पई आमर ट्राइबल मानंकु राइट देबा पई एई गुटे मूवमेंटटा भी चलिला ट्राइबल फॉरेस्ट राइट्स कथा करी प्री इंडिपेंडेंस देखा ट्राइबल फॉरेस्ट राइट्स पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस रे आमर फॉरेस्ट पॉलिसी जहाँ फॉर्मुलेट है 1952 फॉरेस्ट पॉलिसी टा फॉर्मुलेट है जो आमर पॉलिसी टा फॉर्मुलेट है विथ एन एम टू मैक्सिमाइज एनुअल रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम द फॉरेस्ट फॉर नेशन बिल्डिंग माने राष्ट्र निर्माण पई फॉरेस्ट रु आमे केमिथी मैक्सिमाइजेशन ऑफ रेवेन्यू करी परिबु एंड सच अ मूव अफेक्टेड सीवियरली द ट्राइबल पीपल इन कॉन्टेक्स्ट टू देयर हायर रेगुलेशन ऑन ऑफ ऑन द ट्राइबल राइट्स ओवर फॉरेस्ट रिसोर्स एटा कोन हैला आमे ब्रिटिश मानको पॉलिसी टा फॉलो करिलु जेमिथी ब्रिटिश पॉलिसी थिला फॉरेस्ट एक्सप्लॉइट करो ब्रिटेन रो समृद्धि पई सेमिथी आमो पॉलिसी आसिला आमो फॉरेस्ट एक्सप्लॉइटेड एक्सप्लॉइट करो आमो देश रो समृद्धि पई किंतु एहा द्वारा सेई फॉरेस्ट भितरे रहुथिबा ट्राइबल मानंकर राइट रो कोन हेबो सेई ट्राइबल राइट्स विषय रे चिंता करा गला गोटे नेशनल फॉरेस्ट पॉलिसी जहां अमर 1952 रे आसीला एई जो नुवा पॉलिसी एटा विथड्रू करिला ट्राइबल राइट्स ओवर फॉरेस्ट लैंड टू बी यूज्ड इन कल्टीवेशन एंड कंट्रोल्ड प्राइवेट फॉरेस्ट व्हिच वाज टोटली अंडर कंट्रोल ऑफ ट्राइबल्स ड्यूरिंग कॉलोनियल रूल सो इवन कॉलोनियल रूल रे केते पैचेस ऑफ फॉरेस्ट जहाँ ट्राइबल्स अंडर रे थिला ताकु भी फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट ता अंडर रे सबु किछि नै आसिला तापरे 2006 रे फॉरेस्ट राइट्स एक्ट आसिला जा 2006 रे पास हेला केम इनटू इफेक्ट लेटर ऑन एंड द एक्ट वाज इन द स्टेट वाज दैट राइट्स ऑफ फॉरेस्ट ड्वेलिंग पीपल फॉरेस्ट ड्वेलिंग रो अर्थ कोन जे फॉरेस्ट रे ड्वेल करूछि जे फॉरेस्ट रे रहूछि तारो जो अधिकार गुड़ाक अच्छी ताकु दिया जाओ आउ ता परे जनरल असेंबली ऑफ यूनाइटेड नेशंस अडॉप्टेड अ डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ द राइट्स टू डेवलपमेंट ऑन 4th डिसेंबर 1986 रिकॉग्नाइजिंग डेवलपमेंट एज अ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव सोशियो इकोनॉमिक पॉलिटिकल एंड कल्चरल प्रोसेस ताकु भी आमे ए फॉरेस्ट राइट्स रे कंसीडर करिलु आउ फॉरेस्ट राइट्स अनुजाई पट्टा माने कौन रिटर्न फॉर्म ऑफ लैंड रिकॉर्ड्स टू क्लेम ओनरशिप सो इन टुडेज वर्ल्ड वी फाइंड एवरी पैच ऑफ लैंड नीड्स अ पट्टा नीड्स अ लैंड पट्टा टू क्लेम ओनरशिप तो ट्राइबल मानंकु भी ओनरशिप दरकार से लैंड उपरे आउ ए फॉरेस्ट राइट्स एक्ट अनुजाई ट्राइबल मानंकु लैंड रो पट्टा देबा पई व्यवस्थाटा करावला तापरे आमे देखिबु जे ए जो लैंड एलियनेशन हेला दिस रिजल्टेड इन डेप्रिविएशन ऑफ ट्राइबल राइट्स ओवर देयर ओन लैंड आगो काळो रे भी फॉरेस्ट राइट्स एक्ट वर्तमान आसी छी किंतु आज भी फॉरेस्ट राइट्स एक्ट केते सक्सेसफुली इंप्लीमेंट हे छी सेटा गोटे क्वेश्चन मार्क अछि आज विभिन्न स्टेट गवर्नमेंट केते फॉरेस्ट लैंड ता देई देई छंती ट्राइबल्स मानंकु ता परसेंटेज ता केते अछि सेटा भी गोटे मार्जिनल परसेंटेज अच्छी सिग्निफिकेंट वर्क एबे करबा को पड़ीबो तो लैंड एलियनेशन ऑफ ट्राइबल्स बहुत प्रकार रे हैला आ ए लैंड एलियनेशन इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन पई रेलवे पई ब्रिटिश नीड्स पई इंडियन गवर्नमेंट नीड्स पई देश पई ता छोड़ा भी लैंड एलियनेशन हैला लीजिंग एंड मॉर्गेजिंग ऑफ लैंड टू वेरियस मनी लेंडर्स जहां हमें ओरिया रे किंबा हिंदी रे कु साहूकार मानंकु भी एही ट्राइबल माने निजो लैंड ता गिरवी रखुथिले लैंडलॉर्ड्स माने जमींदार्स माने बंगाल रे तो जमींदारी सिस्टम ता बहुत स्ट्रांग थिला आ तापर कोन होतिला पिला परे पिला इंटरेस्ट दे आर पेइंग land is mortgaged or ultimately land is confiscated by the zamindars, and also through benami transfers, through illegal transaction. All these things led to land alienation of the tribal people. Finally, we go to indebtedness among the tribals, which is a reflection of their poverty and existing wider economic malaise. Amane jodi ame dekhibo tribal people mostly, of course reservation asichi, upward mobility heichi, aji kete tribal people mane IAS IPS bodo officers heichanti, kintu adhikansha bhago jebe ame dekhiba gote tribal indebtedness achi, and we see that tribal exclusively depends from size of the land holding. Hence, any loss of land not only reduce their income but also increase their poverty. Mane land alienation hela mane indebtedness asila. Jomi rohibo gote generation ru anya generation ku jibo, at least khaiba pai khadya se mane grow koribe and they will have that. But land alienation hei gola, indebtedness asi gola, bahut gudai studies heichi jaha ki dekhauchi je jebe jebe land alienation heichi, size of land ghatichi, ट्राइबल माने इनडेटेडनेस को पढ़े जाय छथि. सिमिलरली माइग्रेशन होची, ट्राइबल माइग्रेशन होची काहे कि ट्राइबल एरियाज रे पुअर कम्युनिकेशन, पुअर सैनिटेशन, लोअर लेवल ऑफ इनकम, हेल्थ केयर फैसिलिटी नाही, सेति पई ट्राइबल माइग्रेशन मध्य होची. व्हेन दे आर नॉट गेटिंग द फैसिलिटीज, दे आर नॉट गेटिंग अ प्रॉपर क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ इन सर्च ऑफ ग्रेटर प्रोस्पेक्ट्स. Through their kins and friends and brothers, they get information, they move in thinking to move out to a greener pasture. Similarly, there have been some of the major reasons for tribal migration, jemiti ki poor execution of tribal schemes jaha mu kahili, tribal forest shrink hochi, negative cycle of tribal indebtedness asuchi, and there has been poor and inadequate access to basic fulfilling of needs. All these things have ultimately led to tribal migration, and when we see this tribal migration is a very sorry state of affairs. Now we will take the last topic, and the last topic is shifting cultivation. I'll explain you its basic meaning, which means field forest rotation or slash and burn agriculture, which is popularly known dates back to the lower Neolithic period, and this is considered to be one of the most or ancient form of agriculture. It is practiced by almost all tribals, and this is considered to be very fascinating for the tribal people. Kaiki jahara nomadic life achi due to their traditional habit and belief of an old age practice. So this is known as shifting cultivation, and with this we reach to the end of today's session, where we tried to understand the basic concepts in these three units under this block that was allocated TBS 2 tribal issues in India block 1. So now I will request the coordinator to
thank you so much. In this session we have learned about the tribal life. There are different tribes like Gonds tribe, Bhil, Santal, Garo, and their situation in pre and post independence era. We have learned also about the constitutional provision, Pesa Act, Forest Rights Act, and different 5-year plans. So thank you so much, sir, for giving your time and successfully complete this session. And I also like to thanks to our technical team, Amit. Thank you so much. I also like to